At any contact, you can find a mailbox. Looks something like ideas. If you look in the bottom left of my screen, you can see I got 15 new messages there. So we've done a few missions now. We're going to go through and just kind of see what we got here. A lot of story. This is, if you want to keep up with any of that, these are, we've been completing things for Veronica Lee here. We have unlocked a new vehicle, which looks like we can buy the one slot of the Shaggin' Wagon there. We're not going to do that now, but we'll go ahead and retrieve it. We have field suppliers. So field supplier, we're going to grab that. All right, and let's get rid of the rest of this stuff. Now, with field supplier, you go into your character, modifications, change, field supplier right here. Now, what field supplier does is it's basically like having an ammo machine with you at all times. It runs on a timer. It has a cooldown. You hit 5 by default. Now you got 30 seconds. You can hit I, change your guns out if you want to. Your teammates can run up and get ammo from you. In order to get frag grenades, you have to equip field supplier. So now that we have equipped it, we can come back to our mailbox, hit F, and boom, frag grenades. We'll retrieve those. So now that we've got our frag grenades, we're going to come up to the Joker machine here, hit I, click on grenades, change, frag grenades. Now, the more frag grenade kills you get, if you hit J and go to rolls, it will show you here how many you've gotten and how much until you advance to the next level here. And you unlock different types of grenades and various titles. So we're going to cook our nade by holding down G, and there we go. First grenade kill, just like that. Gotten our nades equipped, we're ready to roll. We'll see you guys in the next one.